Hey guys, I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and today we're checking out an open blockchain platform to collectively build AI apps. Now, what does all that mean? Well, artificial intelligence, or AI, is the future, right? We've seen it in robots, self-driving cars, and so much more. Well, it needs the help of us humans to keep getting better and smarter, and this is where Dbrain comes in. Now, huge thanks to those guys for sponsoring this video. They're crowdsourcing a workforce to turn raw data into real-world AI solutions for a wide variety of businesses and participants. They've secured $2.5 million in seed funding, and they've been featured on TechCrunch, Inc., and VentureBeat. These guys at Dbrain were the ones who also created that famous Icon 8 bot, turning those selfies into artistic pieces of art. Now, there's two sides to this platform, the crowd workers and the businesses. Let's start with the crowd. The basic idea is you or me or anyone can sign up on their platform and help with some simple data labeling tasks. Then you earn cryptocurrency. So here's some examples of the data labeling tasks that I got. At first, it showed me different animals in photos, and with a mouse or keyboard, I'd tell it which animal was seen in the photo. Cat, dog, fox, duck, or other. It's nice, fast, and easy to fly through these. Then the next stage of tasks were basic labeling of objects in an image. At first it was fruits, I'd select the kind of fruit I saw, then use a lasso tool and outline that fruit, pears, apples, and oranges. The last set of images were of rooms with different furniture and tables, chairs, and same as before, select the kind of object and then draw a box around it. These took a little bit more time, but still fun, easy, and simple. At the completion of each task, you can watch your count balance rise up, which of course adds to the enjoyment. You're earning money here. The reward that you earn over time is a cryptocurrency called Dbrain coin, or DBR, which they say users will be able to withdraw their earnings at any time. As of the making of this video, DBR is currently in private sale, meaning it's being offered at discount to industry partners. Once the token sale is complete, you'll be able to withdraw your DBR. Details on the private sale can be found in all the links down below, but some interesting numbers I found. The closed hard cap is equal to around 20 million USD. Participants can get up to 20% discount, and Dbrain coins are distributed at $2 each. The idea behind all this is pretty sweet from a user's perspective. And here's another somewhat similar comparison I found. For example, I've been part of Google Opinion Rewards for years. They're just these simple short little surveys that Google sends out in their app. I answer a couple quick questions and bam, I earn 10 cents or 70 cents in Google Play credit. It's little bits here and there, but they add up over time. It's the same idea here with Dbrain, simple, easy tasks that help train AI, and then in return for crypto rewards. Very cool. They have mobile apps coming in the future, so I could see people all around the globe opening up the app whenever they have spare time, completing some simple tasks, and then earning rewards. And interesting point here, as they say, there's close to 2 billion internet users around the globe, and at the same time, around 2 billion people who have no access to a banking system. And since cross-border payments via banks are expensive and slow, cryptocurrencies could solve this problem by reaching any person connected to the internet. So thus, the supply of these online crowd workers is globally abundant. Lastly, if we turn the tables and look at it from a business's perspective, AI data sets and computing powers are expensive and mostly left in the hands of the big guys, like Facebook and Google, for example, are hiring workers to train AI algorithms. The smaller guys don't have access to those AI powers. However, bringing crowdsourcing, and this way a much smaller company could turn to the scalable infrastructure of Dbrain and have them help with an AI training task like image recognition, video surveillance, or medical data processing. You name it, and they could offer a custom solution for any client's needs. Overall, it's a very clever and genius model, and I'm intrigued to see how and where they go in the future, near and far. Now, if you want to sign up or learn more info, all the links will be down below. Again, huge thanks to Dbrain for sponsoring this video, and thank you guys for watching. Until next time, let's live authentic.